If you want to know how to change your life, I give it to you in three words, boring as it sounds, raise your standards. Everybody in life gets their musts. They don't get their shoulds. Most people have a list of shoulds, don't they? Don't you have a list of things you should do, you should follow through on? I should lose some weight, I should work out more, I should get into the office earlier. People love to have their should lists be met, but it's kind of like New Year's resolutions to kind of know it's not going to happen. But when you decide something is a must for you, when you cut off any possible, you say, I'm going to find the way, or I'm going to make the way. Human beings, when they resolve things, when they make a real resolution inside themselves, which is they raise the standard and they make it a must, they find a way to make things work. Because somewhere when we make this click, when we make something a must, we attach ourselves to it. It becomes part of our identity. Whatever people have their identity attached to, they live. We live who we believe we are. Your physical body today is an absolute reflection of only one thing. Not your goals, not your desires, but your standards. If your standard is you're an athlete, then there's a certain amount of strength, a muscle tone, and energy that's available in your body on a regular basis because that's who you are. And so you do whatever's necessary to maintain that identity. The strongest force in the human personality is this need to stay consistent with how we define ourselves. Once you lock in on that identity, your brain finds a way to keep you there. If you identify yourself in a new way and you own that every day, and that becomes the standard of how you live, you'll find the way to make that standard real. It all comes down to the inner game, my friends. Changing your life is a change in the inner game. The outside world you can't control, but you have absolute control over this one if you learn the dynamics of what shapes you. Instead of your goals to lose 10 pounds, which is not compelling, what if your vision was to get back to my fighting weight? You know, this year, this month, this next 90 days, I'm going to transform my body. I'm going to take on a new challenge. I'm going to find some technique or strategy, there's a million of them, that can reframe myself where I'm going to feel younger, stronger, more vibrant than ever before. Here's my reasons. Because I want the energy to really make my life work. Because it's tough out there, and I want to be stronger than I've ever been before. Don't let this year be like last. And if last year was great, still don't let it be that way. Raise the standard. If your life is perfect and extraordinary, you darn well know you're not going to be happy unless you keep making it better. It's not what we get that make us happy. It's who we become. The only thing that's going to make you happy, my friend, in this year or any other, is to step up. It's to raise the standard. It's to discover what you're capable of and feel that incredible power pushing through whatever's holding you back and get to the other side of more of your true self. That's what this game's all about.